Hey pilots, Plazma here. Did you know that you can drop your laser-guided GBU-12 bombs using CCIP on the F-16 as though it's a Mark 82 dumb bomb? Yep, if you are having trouble lasing a target, or your buddy who's supposed to be lasing is having issues, or your laser code's not working, just switch to air-to-ground, choose CCIP, and those GBU-12s will drop just like a Mark 82, coming in on a 45-degree angle, pickle, and pull away. Remember, this only works with GBU-12s, not GBU-14s.